Where'd Danny and Linda go?
Linda read about some pies at a farmer's market that's only open on Sundays, so...
I ran into her the other day at Randy's. I was picking up some rounds to go out to the range. Linda was buying a gun.
For Danny?
I don't think so. She took out a permit.
Oh, you knew?
Well, after the fact, she used her commissioner courtesy card to expedite the paperwork, and the CO of the license division gave me a heads up.
Does Danny know?
Don't know.
She asked me not to tell him.
Then don't. She wasn't kissing another man in the gun store. She wasn't shoplifting a weapon in the gun store. She was buying a gun legally in the gun store. Nobody's business but her own and whoever she chooses to share it with.
All right, Danny finds out I knew and didn't tell him, I'm sending him after you.
Well, if you ask me, who cares if they want to put on a few extra security guards?
Not a few, 500.
Are they paying for them?
That's not the point.
Then it's nobody's business if they do.
The Times ad sends a message that they had to pick up my slack.
It doesn't say that, Dad.
For all intents and purposes, it does.
When did you get such a thin skin, Francis?
Yeah, I gotta side with Gramps on this one. People got a right to protect themselves however they see fit. So long as it's within the law, whatever helped them sleep at night, right?
Yeah, I'm with Danny on this one.
Are you now?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Jamie? Nikki?
I think people got a right.
I mean, isn't it like the right to bear arms?
No.
Yeah, kind of.
Oh, and that you also have the right to pick a pea shooter or a cannon.
Exactly. I flew LL once. To a chief's conference in Israel. This is in the early 80s. We all thought that their security was ridiculous, way over the top. 20 years later, anyone who ever flew LL wishes that all airlines were like LL.
This isn't that.
I'm not saying it is.
I got 8 people at this table who depend largely on the NYPD for every roof, meal, and pair of shoes they ever had. And I can't get one of you to recognize that this is an insult to that institution.
I'll be with you if you want.
Me too.
Well, thank you, boys.
I hate to say it, and I can't believe I am, but you're thinking like a politician here.
I would never do that.
You're looking at it one way only, namely how it reflects on you.